Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error. The term GCC is not recognized as the name of a cmdlet function or script file in Visual Studio Code. So I'm getting this error when I just try to run this particular command. This gives the version of GCC. So let's get started. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to just go to the location where you have installed minGW. So by default it will be in this PC, your local disk C, and here you will be having minGW over here. And if you just go inside it, you'll be getting this folder, but we need to go to this bin folder. And let's suppose say that if you aren't able to go to the minGW folder or you don't know where you have installed minGW, what you are doing is just go to search and type minGW, and here you'll be getting the minGW installation manager. Just click on open file location, and in this icon, like application icon, just right click over that and again click open file location. So you'll be directed to this folder. Now if you just go over here and click minGW, you'll be getting this exact same location. So now in this minGW folder, just go inside bin and just copy this path. It is C, minGW and bin. And if you aren't having bin inside minGW, it will surely be present under some other folder that is over here. So just click that folder, inside that you'll be having bin if you aren't having bin directly. So after copying the path, this particular path, you need to go to environmental variables. So for that, just type you will be having this edit the system environment variables. Just click on open, and in this you need to just click on environment variables, and you need to go to path under system variables, just select it and click on edit, and just click on new and paste the path over here and just click OK everywhere. And after that, another important thing, just close your Visual Studio Code and open it again so that the changes will be getting affected. So let me just now close it and open it. So now I have just restarted my Visual Studio Code. If I just now go again and type gcc-v. So here you can see I'm getting the GCC version and I'm not getting that error. So I hope you have solved your issue, and mine is a programming channel. I've done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check out the videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.